Welcome to the channel, guys. I'm going to try and make this as quick as possible. I don't want this to be a long video, but basically this is how to connect your Omegle to your Manycam software in 2019. Now, as you're probably aware, Omegle have disabled Manycam, so you can't use it basically on their platform. And after all the videos and blogs that I read, I didn't get anywhere, but I figured it out myself. So this is a foolproof way how to do it in 2019. Please, if this has helped you, like, subscribe, and share this video. Now, the first thing we need to do is we're going to head in to omegle.com. And now, I've put my normal camera on so you can see this when we go into Omegle. So we'll head into Omegle now, click video. As you can see, my normal camera will pop up at the bottom of the screen. Okay, so that's my normal camera. Now, we'll need to stop that. And what we need to do is we need to head out of there and we need to go to Device Manager on your Windows. So head to Device Manager, and on the camera section, this will be your webcam. You need to disable this. So disable that camera. You click yes. You may need to restart your system. So once that's disabled, we'll get out of there, because once we go down to here, which is imaging devices, your Manycam will be there anyway. So that will be your main source. So once we do that, we need to head to the settings in Manycam. Now, your virtual webcam friendly name, you need to change that. That will be standard. It would be Manycam. I've put mine to Lenovo webcam. You can change the name to whatever you want, or you can put Lenovo as well. So you change the name here. Once you've put your name in, and I want to put in Lenovo again, you do that and we'll click rename. So we'll rename the camera. Once that is done, we'll head back to Omegle. Now, on the top right of the screen, we need to go to your video settings. You click manage, head there, and under the camera section, you need to change it. See, you got Manycam and Lenovo. Lenovo was the Manycam, which we just renamed. So we'll head to that, basically restart, and there you go. Manycam working in 2019 on Omegle. Put in images, videos, whatever you want. Just to prove it to you, we'll go to the calendar here, and it's 1:43, the 2nd of October, 2019. I hope this has helped you guys. Please, again, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.